gotten our butts handed to us. Anger works. Nobody on the planet besides my wife and kids would know who Joe Walsh was without anger. Anger got me elected in 2010. The Tea Party, amen. The Tea Party, remember 2010? Do you remember 2010? Obama's been president. Obama and Harry Reid and Nancy and Pelosi, they shoved Obamacare down our throats. And do you remember how angry we were? And that anger sent people like me to Washington. That's where they are now. And if we don't get going, man, this next year, man, because our side's not, we're just kind of walking around like this. Hey, things are pretty cool. We got that crazy man in the White House. Hey, it's good. Make America great again, baby. And the left is running through that wall. We got to get angry. We got to get fired up. I like this president. I don't love him. Every day on my radio show and every day on Twitter, it's good Trump and bad Trump. I hug him when he does good, and I whack him when he does bad. But I know it's not about Trump. It's about the issues. It's about the issues. The one thing I love about Donald Trump, the one thing I adore and respect about Donald Trump, amen, is that he punches back. He fights. Big government ain't the only thing that sucks. CNN sucks. MSNBC sucks.